A mom and her 7-year-old daughter are dead after a head-on crash in Ooltewah. It happened just after midnight on Mountain View Road. Police say Rachael Mosier and her daughter Braylie were on the wrong side of the road. Authorities don't know why. The driver of the other vehicle, Rodney Proffitt, is injured but expected to recover.